What's up, everyone? Welcome to a sort of gameplay of 2K20 again. This time round, it's in the Big Guy League, and I'm facing Crez Image for the theme title. So, wish me luck because they do different events, not based on WWE, but its own events, like today is Chat for Life. So I'm facing Crez Image for the title. So, hold on, I got a. Hold on, I'm gonna edit, put resiliency on it. Here you go, right now. Oh, either Hell in a Cell or Steel Cage. Okay, right. So, Hell in a Cell or Steel Cage. Actually, do Hell in a Cell. Gonna do a party.
This is an absolutely incredible scene here. This matchup brings total annihilation and bodies everywhere.
Well, this is a dangerous situation that goes far beyond defeating your opponent. This form of combat brings competitors irreparable harm. The goal should be just to make it out alive.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Just
striking at will.
Oh, elbow caught him right in the
I can't reverse anything.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
What?
Wasn't expecting that.
Wow, what a sequence. Oh, yeah, scoop slam.
Proving tough to catch. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Forearm right across the back of the neck.
Oh, man, targeting the leg.
If you're just tuning in, this is Hell in a Cell. Got the arm. Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Looking stunned,
looking rocked.
Reverses, can he make him pay? Whoa, it's another reversal. He's taken to the outside. The state of mind a superstar must have coming in.
A competitor must be relentless if they want to survive Hell in a Cell. They have to put the fear of the unforgiving steel out of their mind.
Now, the steel can feel like a cheese grater being dragged down your face. It can mangle your body.
Up across the shoulders. Feast your eye. Can he end it quickly?
Nope.
Display of heart and determination.
He knows he's in trouble.
Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no.
It's a full house here on SmackDown Live. We time. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Measured up and fist drop. And the head scissors are fine.
Oh, oh man, that's just nasty.
Oh man, vicious elbows. Up and face first, blackjack. Scoop slam! He has become relentless at this point.
This is what he feeds off of.
Straight punch! Great counter!
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, right to the skull. He's on his heels a bit now.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Very effective. Man, this great matchup. Boom! Right between the eyes. He's lining him up.
Oh no! Shit! He rushed it! Damn it! This is a good match so far. Oh shit. Oh shit, no.
And a spinning sit-out power
position. Two.
Big kick out. This one's not over yet.
How did he do that?
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
We are seeing a next level performance from these
tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Back into the ring.
Oh no.
Cross the shoulders. Up and up. All he has to do is capitalize. This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Gonna take more than that.
Oh no. Oh God. No.
Reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed. Down and out. He goes for the cover. A kick out, and he almost had him.
Oh, that was close.
Measuring. Oh, elbow to the cross the shoulders.
Oh no.
And a spinning sit out power bomb.
Come on, Deadpool. Kick out. Kick out.
Able to pull it off one more time.
Oh, he's at it too.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Ooh, right in the face. To the outside he goes. Trying to create some separation here, Cole. Shoulders up. No man does that better. Gotta make the second one count. Two count. He wins a kick.
Oh, that was